aside of the monastery and hold on to my way elsewhere. In other news, I have been reassigned to garden duties, which will bring me closer to the earth, and therefore closer to the tunnel. The fools! Day 167. My rutabagas are thriving, and I find that the fresh air does me good and brings me a joy I've never experienced. Still no tunnel.
Thank you. one last time. And I shall sing one last time, even if there is no one to hear it.
And we're going to make some nice big open circles. Just try
Charlotte, what do you think of when you think of a circle?
A black hole!
Okay, Charlotte. Let's orbit those black holes with our feet. Oh, good job, Charlie, good job.
I'm orbiting! I'm orbiting!
Yeah, you are, little buddy. I affirm you.
Thank you.
night. She's still in the hospital. What a wife. I said to her, Mel, eat some crisps before we go out. And she was on the finger. Oh, right. Well, the doctor is saying she is on the list. Robert Jenkins, hugely, very excited to make the song, making here today. I know that the studio is very excited to have you on the Female Empowerment album. They will be calling in and giving feedback, but I am here for whatever it is you need as we are recording Me and My Girls today. Fantastic! Love that name, Robert Jenkins. Thank you. We're ready when you are. We can start from the top. Rolling. Right. Oh, that was it. That was your entrance. We missed the measure. Let's take it back. Hey, Rob. Thanks. That was it again. I feel like we're in two different rhythms. But you know what? I can fix that. I actually put you in at the top. So if you want to just start in at the vocal line. All right, lovely, thanks. Okay, but I feel like we're in two different keys. Can you hear the instrumental in your headphones? No, actually, I like talk, brother. Like, would you mind like singing my notes for me? Like, let me know what I need to hit in.
Sure, I could try to do that in my pocket.
Absolutely. Like, that is not my opinion. I feel like people have been on to Some things do not last forever. The studio just wants another pass at it. Mother! You just have to calm me down. You have this, like, power over me. Yeah, all right, all right.
See that. That's right, Mother! You would never say that. You take the coward's way out and blame the studio. You know what? You're the one poisoning the energy in this room. Why can't you just acknowledge the connection between us? No, I swear, I do not want Robert. It's the name of my mother. Thank you.
The delightful copper IUV, who is my only friend for so many months, is leaving me alone and cold. Oh, Richard, please. You cannot be complicit in this. We are assassins, not farmers. Well, you have plans to put in here. I know what has happened.
I did.